Yawn, RJ. I'm glad you stuck around, brother. I'm not really tired, I just can't really figure out what I want to play or do. This game's kind of cool. They have a drive club bikes that I kind of wanted to buy. It was only like $3 to add on. I should have done it. Be dope. So many, I guess it's just these two that I own. AMG, yeah, Mercedes. I'm such a car dude. Like, not a lot of people know that, but very passionate about cars. For some reason. Turn on that music. Where are we going, RJ? I'm gonna let you pick. Since you're watching for the first time, you might be interested in seeing some. Japan? Norway looks dope. Scotland looks cool. Canada's always fun to go to. I bet. I don't know. I think I usually go to Scotland. Just for the vibes. Scotland, bro. Literally said that as I looked up and read Scotland. I usually go to Scotland. Don't think I've been to anywhere else when I make a custom match. Can pick the exact time of day, like to the half hour. I always thought that was cool. We'll make it stormy. Dig racing in the storm. How do you start? Use push X. Here are the cars. Show you around a little bit. You got the basics. Then the sports. The Mercedes AMG. God, dude, like literally every single car in my dream garage is in this game. That's why I bought it. Aston Martin V12, it's one of my dream cars. Nissan GTR, Nismo Edition, dream car. They have so many Lamborghinis. You gotta buy them. Ferrari 458 Italia might be my number one dream car. Ferrari 599 GTO, another dream Ferrari. Sorry I'm running you through the works, but you know. The 599 XX, if you look up videos of the exhaust of this car, it will give you fucking, I don't know, shivers or goosebumps or cream in your jeans. I have the Lycan Hypersport. Oof. Nice. Oh, baby. The cars are fucking suicide doors. A bit loud. Yeah, dude, you can pick whether you're hearing from inside the car or outside the car, and the sounds are pretty accurate. What else was I gonna do? Need to figure out the camera. awesome. I don't know the handbrake. Handbrake is circle K. That's all I need. Well, that was sort of rough. It's such a short thing. Let me go back. Sprint. Fuck it, dude. I'll go online. Put some kids in the dirt. Never mind, there's no online. The Bentley. I fucking love racing the Bentley. You asleep yet? I could start playing some hockey. Really put you to sleep. Just like how the car sounds are accurate in this game. All the bodies are 100% accurate. Just like the cars. Penalty, come on. least there's competition to keep you in. Pull the trigger just a little bit. Be pulling the gas just a little bit. Keep doing. Dark out. Last place. Damn, dude. I was making my way up. Ferrari, California. Or the Maserati Gran Turismo. Which is the best drifter? Going with the Lycan Hypersport. I think it's only really good at drifting just because it's so fucking fast. You can step on the pedals to spin the tires. Don't need a knee brake. Midnight in Tokyo. Start. There you go. Thank you. This car looks like a drifter. I need something not so fast. In the Ferrari. Bro, I should just start a rabbit account and then I can watch The Office and stream me watching The Office. What the fuck? It was confusing. I drove just a little bit. Alright, bro. I'm taking off. I'm gonna make some food. Watch some Netflix. I kinda wanna start Ozark. But I kinda just wanna continue watching The Office, I don't know. I'll keep you posted. Later, brother.